Welcome back to Shop Talk. I'm Lexi Schultz. We're talking about gift ideas for kids, and we are now joined by Jenny Gonzalez. She's the advertising and promo manager of Banky Trading. Hello, Jenny.
Hi, Lexi.
And you brought some little elves with you to
yes, Gabby and
to
Julia.
Join in the fun.
Yes.
Well, toys are always a big thing this Christmas. I mean, of course, much as you'd like to give your kids clothes, and you know, it's the spirit of Christmas, and everyone likes a good toy.
Oh, that's very true.
So we're gonna go straight into it and go for the toys that are popular this year. Because you guys seem to be bringing in almost everything.
Yes.
At Banky.
Okay.
So what you have, I know what the Leapster is because I have a five-year-old.
Mm-hmm.
So which Leapster is this one?
Leapster Explorer is the new toy of Leapfrog. Leapfrog is the leading manufacturer of electronic educational toys in the U.S.
Educational is a key factor,
yes.
I suppose, because you pay a little bit more, but it lasts long, and the kids learn from it.
Yes.
Even though it is a lot of fun.
Yes, that's very
okay.
true. Okay.
And is there anything special about that particular one?
Well, it's a handheld computer,
which
approximates the size of a game console, but
yes.
instead of just fun and games, there are dozens of downloadable applications you can get from the web.
Okay.
Yes.
And a lot of them have to do with numbers, shapes, mathematics, and reading as well.
Yes.
Right?
You can download ebooks, games, videos, and it's 3D, and it has a touch screen, and you can attach a camera accessories where kids can do photos and video recordings.
And it's nice because the parents can actually, it can be an interactive thing.
Yes.
For parents and kids because you'll have to help them go onto your computer.
Yes, that's very
Although
true.
Although kids nowadays know how to use that.
Yeah, Leapfrog envisioned that Leapfrog toy should be also parent-friendly as well as child-friendly. So every parent can benefit from the learning path. It's a website now wherein you sync in this device and you can actually monitor the progress of your child.
Wow.
And get accurate information on, especially on the subjects where the child excels and also where the child finds a little bit more challenging.
So you can help them out as
yes.
well. All from a toy.
Yes.
But you also have something else from Leapster over there, because anything green to me is Leapster in my head. So what exactly is that?
Okay, this is a Leapfrog tag reading system.
Okay.
It comes with a pen, and you just tap on the words, and it will read to you.
Okay.
Yes.
And
so
the books have to actually be from Leapster.
Yes. Okay. We have 10 other books, but you can also download from the website.
Okay.
Yes.
So this one, but what happens when you don't have the book? You have to have one of the
books. You
need
to have the book.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. So moving on to, well, it's, since it's already right beside you, I know there are a lot of spy games and spy toys for kids now.
Yeah.
And you've got, the brand that you carry is Spynet.
Spynet, yes.
Okay.
This is
they look like shades that we can actually wear.
Yeah. This is a rear view glasses, so when you wear it you can see the person behind you.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's perfect
so
for
try,
young boys who want
to
be.
There's a cameraman behind you. Can you can you wear it? What's he wearing?
Purple.
Oh, very good.
Okay.
It works.
Okay.
And what else is that? That
we also have
there.
The video watch. Okay. It has a 1.4 inch screen where you can record videos.
Okay.
Up to 20 minutes, you can upload 2,000 photos, or you can record 4 hours of audio.
Okay, but these are predominantly for boys, right?
Yes.
Do boys like uploading pictures necessarily, or can it be a girl thing as well?
Well, especially for young boys who want to be detectives, wannabes.
Yes.
So it's perfect for
and
young boys.
And there are a lot of shows out there now
yes.
who make them want to be detectives.
Then we have the...
it looks like a GPS system. What is that?
It's a voice-changing device.
So it makes it lower
Or higher.
Okay.
And then we have the night vision goggles, where it enables the child to see in complete darkness 50 feet.
Wow.
So it's perfect gadget
that
for little
really
boys.
That is really cool.
Yes.
I'm sure little boys would really go for that.
Yes.
And then what are some of the price ranges of these toys? For the spine?